Tapisa Pausa, who is important in your life and why?
Estelle, who's important in my life firstly is my family, my immediate family, and then also my external family in which I have developed along the years since I've started working. Why? Because they are the reason why I am the woman that I am today. They've guided me and mentored me through my journey in my personal life and also through my journey in my business life.
How did you get into business with Tapisa?
Well, actually, Tapisa met my husband first, and he set up a meeting for us. And at that meeting, we just discovered our shared passions for business and giving back to the community.
Fortunately, I got to be selected as one of the finalists of the Mrs. Mpumalanga 2018. So when she was a sponsor of Mrs. Mpumalanga, so we just started convincing, because the first photo shoot that we've had as official finalists was at her meal before was a petrol station.
Okay, basically, we met as a mutual with her business situation that she had, and I assisted her in a business to make it more profitable. I basically came in as the operations guy, the do-it guy.
Tapisa's involvement was initially garnered through a relationship that started ages ago before she even was considered to join the board. She is one young, dynamic woman.
Working with Tapisa is a great adventure. She always has daring new ideas, and she really does look at the world through rose-tinted glasses.
She's got a very strong will and a sense and a hard head, which is sometimes exceptionally good in business. If you want to achieve something, you know, you need to make sure that you run it, and she's that type of person.
She is the most loyal person I've ever seen by far, that I've actually since I've known her, you know. And when looking at her previous relationship, she's still keeping them, so that should say a lot about that.
She has a unique ability to connect with people and always secure a favorable outcome. She's really a strong woman in her own right.
I am the light in the room. That's why I'll always refer to myself as the sun. I am motivated to be the difference I want to see. I am Tapisa Lerato Pausa, the owner of Movie Force, fueled by passion.